Did you know that James Maddison, who ironically signed with Tottenham for £40 million, once expressed his dislike for Spurs? Flashback to 2013, he tweeted, "I hope Luis Suarez destroys Tottenham today. I don't like Spurs." It's quite a turn of events to see him now donning the Spurs jersey.